Yeah. It is, everybody. We're out here in Lake Point Set trying to catch some bass. Beautiful day, not too much wind, no clouds in the sky. We're not going to catch anything.
So, very motivational.
We wait for that.
But let's see what we get.
I bet you they're on the bait ball, dude. Or the mahi are crushing the top. The cobia are all up on the gator backs.
Thanks for the sink up. This salty.
Oh, that's a good one.
Didn't put him much a fight.
Very. Oh, dude, he's beat up.
He is weird. Oh,
man.
Should have been doing all that fucking
math. Look at his side. That's a keeper. Oh, no!
Didn't count. You only got one fish.
That was freaking 10 pounder right there, dude.
Oh, yeah, the one that got away.
Just like the last picture I posted. Yeah, you see that 10 pounder?
Dude.
God. Even bigger than the last one.
Oh, he's nice, dude.
Probably my PB right there.
Oh, easy, easy.
Dude, his tail's all messed up like he has bedding or something.
Oh, you got me.
Oh, dang, I missed that explosion.
You on top?
Yeah.
Your frog is destroyed. That's a good fish right there, bro.
That's GoPro, bro. Really. Yeah, boy.
That's nice.
That's a nice little chunk.
Can't bang them all.
Oh my god, that was an alligator.
Was it?
That was an alligator.
That was one of the lizards with all the teeth.
Come on, everything's so quiet and peaceful. I just want to hear that kapow!
That's exactly what I want to hear.
Yeah, like,
wow!
Just like that, Christian. Do that again for me.
Kapow! Yeah, but what about this one that just like...
I don't know, there's one boiling his corner up over here too.
Oh, you're kidding me right now. Yeah, oh, cool.
Just break off.
That's awesome.
Just break off your Apollo?
No, I'm a worm.
Oh,
This is the time of the day where something like huge is explode and bring it all excited, and then we'll miss it.
What the fuck?